And the pirate fun continues in part 3 of our magical quest to save the world. Alright, hey, Jack, hide in here. As these guys come down, what are we gonna do? Okay, we're gonna go creep up, I guess? Alright, let's see if we can make this work. I presume we're going to... We're gonna walk back here? Is this where we're supposed to go? Where are we supposed to go? I figured we're going this way onto the ship. Let's see if we can make it happen. Where are we supposed to go? Oh yeah, not a good idea. Oops! Alright, I guess we're supposed to go back this way. My bad, guys. That's alright. How are you doing today? It's still launch day. We're still keeping it real with more LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean in episode 3 with our dog, our Jack, and our William. Alright, so we're gonna walk through the shallow deep a little bit here. This is dangerous. This looks like suffocation waiting to happen. Apparently not, though. Ooh, fish. I just went snorkeling recently down in Florida, and it was incredible. Oh my gosh, it's awesome. You wouldn't think there was much to see in Florida, but there was a ton. A ton, I tell you. Uh-oh. Jack Sparrow lost his barrel. Oh! He lost everything. Oh no! Hey, here he comes, here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. They've really captured the spirit of Jack, even as a LEGO person, which is... That's incredible. So awesome! Hey, guys. Man, William has the strongest sword in the land, I tell ya. Break some boxes. I want to get on my pirate ship. I want to get going to zombies and skeletons and all sorts of evil things. Hey. Jack, let's go. Can we, like... What do we just do with this? Is there, like, a missing piece down here or something? There is. Oh my goodness, flying Englishman. Danger, 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 Will Robinson. Oh, I'm not trying to do that. I want to pick this up. Pick up the little wheel doohickey. Put it on there. Ooh, rotate the platform. Alright, I see how this works. Okay, so someone's gonna have to get on this. Hey, I'll get on it. You rotate it. Jack, okay or not, fine. Do I have to rotate it all the way around? Is it gonna do something? Let's see. We'll hold it. We'll hold it. We'll hold it. Okay, that does that. Very nice. Whoop. Okay, whoa! Zipline. That's pretty sweet. Now we're back here. What is that? What good did that do? Hey, and that guy's still shooting us from the window. Alright. I don't feel like we were supposed to go back, so let's quickly run. Run, 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 run. Getting our barrels again. There's gotta be more to do over here, right? Don't you think? Jack, get in your barrel. Let's go, furry friends. Into the fish. So what did I see in Florida? I'm gonna snorkel. I saw barracuda, rainbow fish, jellyfish, eels, starfish. It was a very, very good time. Indeed. An awesome time, I'd say. Alright. So there's gotta be more to this business over here. Oh, a rope. Climb up that rope, good deal. Whoa. Get up! William, you can do it, good boy. Whoa, that was weird. Don't grab onto the rope. Stick your sword into it. Ah! Batman's in the game. Jack, you gotta go, man. Okay, I'll be you, Jack. Here we go. Ooh! Now we can steer the ship away. Is this the Black Pearl? We're casting to sea. Goodbye, land. Goodbye, Englishman, with your telescope and your hat. Looking at us does no good. We've got ropes. And Jack Sparrow. And there goes a cannon. $50,000 lost. Give us that grin. I like it. Uh-oh. Evil dudes boarding ship with guns. What kind of fair fight is this? All I have is a petty sword and a crazy captain. But that's how we do things in Pirateville. Switching ships. Boom, baby. Your golden wheel is frozen. Made of bronze, not gold, with a carrot. What? These cutscenes are so random. Port Royal level complete! A 12G achievement. Welcome to the Caribbean. We unlocked a ton of things. Oh my god, it is. Isn't this all the games? Really? Sweet, Mr. Brown. Will Turner. Guard Dog. Jack Sparrow. Good deal. we were a true pirate. I think that means we did pretty okay. 61, I'll take that. 61%, guys. Give me a golf clap for that one, right? That's not too bad. Look at all that treasure, though. That's like 58,000, 60,000 treasure. 61,000. We're raking in the cash. Boom. A lot of money. 61,360. Perfect. What did we find in our compass? We found the wood. Okay, not very successful there. What about gold bricks? I don't think we found any. Nope. Oh, one for level complete. Good deal. 1 of 85. All right. Let's check out the port, actually, before we continue. I want to see. It's probably like the main area in the game. I figured we'd show you that right now instead of starting a new level and only getting a couple minutes in. So, oh. Barbossa chasing Sparrow. I like these little, I don't know what you call them, like cutout, handmade little cutscene things they got going on here. The load screens are pretty cool. Pretty cool indeed. So we'll go check out the port, see what's going on at the port. I remember the one from Batman was like the Batcave. Harry Potter's like the rooms or whatever. So we're going to have to see what's going on in this one. All right, so this is the port here. I'm guessing this is to choose our level. We've got Chapter 4, which we can't access. 5, which we can't access. Chapter 2 is where we need to go next. Okay, so this is for Curse of the Black Pearl. There's Port Royale. It builds the scene. This is very fun. Very nice. Alright, let's explore around just for a quick little bit. Okay, so this is Curse of the Black Pearl. Okay, there's this Davy Jones, Dead Man's Chest. I like it. Here is Unstrained, what is this one called? At World's End, okay, and then the new movie is coming out in a couple weeks, 2 weeks or something. Unstranger Tides right there. Alright, so, got all sorts of stuff. We've got, we can be Lieutenant Groves, we can buy him. I don't remember being able to buy guys in the base in, like, the Batman game. That's the last one I really played with my brother. We played a little bit of Harry Potter, but we mainly played Batman. We were kind of had fun with that one. But this seems pretty cool. Like, a pretty cool base! Whoa. Let's push some chickens off. Or let's push Lieutenant off. Hey, Lieutenant! Get off! Fall off! Alright, apparently he doesn't want to fall. That's okay. We got a lot of game to get through here. Very nice. Is there anything over here? Oh, for 8 gold bricks, we can open up that. What about going to the water? I just want to explore for- Oh, goodness gracious, good! Not good. Get away! Jack, no! Climb out! Silver Lego objects only destroyed by explosive or big gun. Big guns. I don't have any of those. Should we buy this guy? Let's see what he can do. Fine, we'll buy you. We'll buy you. Let's see what you can do. Boom! Lieutenant Groves, we gotcha! There are so many guys to get. Holy cow, I want to get some of the weird guys from Davy Jones' ship. I've seen the movie. There's some crazy creatures on that ship that I want to get. And I think rather than starting a brand new level, we'll just wrap this up here. A slightly shorter episode, don't worry. Episode 4 will be up really fast. I promise you, 12 bricks to go this way. I see. So we gotta see if we can spot some gold bricks. Help me look out for those. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Appreciate it if you hit that like button. It really helps me out. Have a fantastic, wonderful day. We'll spin around in circles for you here until we return to Part 4, which will be really soon. Start off a brand new level. Stay tuned. Thank you very much for watching once again. Until next time, guys, we'll see you later.